Hello, hello, lights and yells. This is Lord Kicker and welcome back.
Hey, Softy. You must be rubbing off on me, because I just wanted to say you did good back there. I'm glad to know I can trust you lot. You're free to use the 404 hubs and complete contracts. I'll be out there, fighting the good fight. Hope I'll see you out there too. Laters.
Welcome back to another episode of the Watch Dogs Legion. Was not really prepared for that. Okay, got a few main missions. A signal coming from a server at a store or cafe. Or crashing the auction. I think we're gonna go with the whistleblower first. I'll have to start it like this first, before I get a marker.
This is strange. One of our servers is being pinged constantly from the Wi-Fi of a particular Star Roger coffee.
How is that relevant?
Yes, I thought it was noise at first too, but then I decoded the pings. It's Morse code. Three letters repeating over and over.
Go on.
S-O. Wait for it. S.
We should check it out. Send the coordinates to my optic.
Okay, there we go. Right, I got one right here.
Albion guards are here for your safety. Obey their directives immediately.
Here we go. Getting myself a bike. Yeah, I kind of do. So, is it down here? Yeah, that should about do it.
AI giant Broker Tech announced today that they are cancelling Daybreak, the neural mapping technology designed to allow people to live forever. A spokesperson for the company told press the decision to shutter the project was made out of respect for the memory of their founder, the late Sky Larson. What the company has in store following the death of their illustrious leader remains to be seen.
All right.
I'm here. What's next?
There doesn't seem to be any obvious peril, does there? Have a seat and I'll ping back the IP, sending us the distress signal.
Okay, let's sit down and wait.
Excuse me? Flip phone? Am I meant to find this amusing?
It's a cryptophone. It's secure. Every device on CTOS can be compromised. If we're overheard, we're dead. Both of us.
Who the hell is this?
Not important. What matters is that I have inside information on SIRS, and I believe the people who framed you are rogue officers. And loath as I am to say it, DedSec may be my only hope to stop them.
We'll hear you out. But I'm not making any promises.
Good. I hid coordinates to a meeting place on a device in that establishment.
Okay.
Bagley, Sabine, what do you make of all this?
All right, that's a wrinkle. So this Sirs bloke says Zero Day are a bunch of Secret Service dickheads. I mean, I suppose it does make sense. The bombings were too sophisticated for randos, but Sirs could pull it off.
Officially, SIRS, or the Signals Intelligence Response Service, uses surveillance data drawn from CTOS to identify large-scale terrorist and criminal threats. Then they send Albion to shoot the threats in the face, for example.
And in the wake of escalating violence in London, the SIRS is extending the right to use lethal force to law enforcement and Albion securities.
Unofficially, SIRS uses your data to read your mind and arrest you for having naughty thoughts.
So we have means and opportunity, which leaves motive. SIRS are fascist pricks, but they're supposed to stop groups like Zero Day from doing terrorist shite. Why cause one? When you meet this guy, ask.
Okay, let's see. Right over there. Which is a bit away. Okay, let's see if I can grab myself a vehicle. Come on, don't rush out in front of me. Take this way. Okay, so okay, did not mean to do that. Actually, I thought I would hijack it.
We have a complication. He's not here, and evidence suggests, well, violence.
SIRS may be onto him. If you get access to the area's surveillance infrastructure, I can rebuild the scene in AR.
I'll get it done.
Alright. Perfect. There we go.
That's done it. Now return to the scene and I'll reconstruct what happened to our contact.
Gotcha.
CTOS AR. Data reconstruction in progress.
That appears to be our contact.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Yes, it certainly doesn't look like his best day, does it? Analyze the clues in the AR workspace to find out what happened to him.
Well,
this is a non-lethal weapon, so odds are he's still alive, though he may not want to be.
Dragging him into a vehicle?
They've taken our SIRS contact away, but they may still be nearby. I can reconstruct the vehicle's path from unsecured CCTV recordings. That should allow you to follow it. Well, this is working rather well, actually. The reconstruction's nearly finished, and so's our contact if you don't hurry.
Yeah, I'm going as fast as I can.
It looks like our contact's assailants stopped here, but I can't see them nearby. Let's analyze the data to see if we can find out where they went.
I'll admit DedSec's resources certainly make this easier.
Alright. Guess we're going down here. No use flying inside.
Data reconstruction in progress.
Okay.
Our contact's assailants are switching vehicles to elude pursuers, which is standard operating procedure for private military bucks like Albion.
Albion? I thought they'd be Sirs.
What can I tell you? They're mercenaries. If you keep looking, you might find out why they're interested in an SIRS whistleblower.
All right.
I've completed a thorough analysis of the vehicle and concluded it is a van.
That is true, but would you care to expand on your findings?
Well, I could also mention that the minute traces of sand in the tire tracks indicate that it's been on a construction site recently. But you know me, hate to sound like a smartass. I've been scanning nearby construction yards for Albion activity and, long story short, some dozy git has forgotten to turn off the security camera in the makeshift torture room.
Show me.
I'm not who you think I am.
You're Malik, a SIRS officer and a leaky fucking twat.
It's not me. I swear to God. Please.
If he dies and we don't find out what he knows, I won't sleep properly for a year. Bagley, I need a location.
Well, I think this is our location. Okay, let's download this key. Okay, let's get out of there. That took out a couple. One thing I want to do, let's see, where is it? Okay, I got some serious points now. grab me some of that. That's a chase drone. Or drone.
Target escaped! Call in!
Okay, I can get it for the chase too. And I mean, it's only 15 points, so it isn't a lot for those. It's kinda nice. Okay, I think that was another drone, maybe they... They might have destroyed that though. Where you gonna go? Okay, coming back this way. Good, good.
What the hell did I get myself into?
This. Love it. Okay. Not enough to catch your interest. There we go. See, there is a god on the other side too. Kinda wanna take that one out too before I do anything. Come on, follow. Okay, that went great. All right, let's go down. Open the door. And get our friend.
It's okay, it's okay. I'm with DadSec. You called us?
Of course. You shouldn't have come here. Now they'll know for sure I've betrayed them.
Didn't we just save your life?
No, you've just damned us both. Look, I'll upload the intelligence onto an anonymous FTP. It'll explain everything.
Actually, I'd rather you explain everything.
My name is Richard Malik. I'm an intelligence analyst. I believe Zero Day are rogue SIRS officers who framed you for the bombings to seize power. Now they're murdering or blackmailing anyone who threatens them, which now somehow includes me.
Interesting. I'll see what Bagley makes of it. I better not regret this.
That I can't promise.
All right.
Malik has made his way out, and now I suggest you do the same.
And this is how you escape the area.
We should check his intel before we make a decision.
All right, one second.
Bagley, check the intel and get everyone together for a briefing. Let's blow this open.
All right, cool.
I've been burned enough times to know what a hot stove looks like. We should walk away from this.
That's just stupid. He needs our help.
May I present a third option? Just use him. An SIRS whistleblower, even one you don't trust, could still help us find the arseholes that blew up half of London and framed DedSec for it. You don't have to invite him to your birthday, just use his information.
Solid plan.
All right.
Okay, well, with this, I think I am going to end off this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye.